Brendan.
And 12 News' Abe Lubetkin continues our live team coverage across town at Jonathan Steitz's campaign headquarters, also there in Kenosha. Abe.
And Jason, I am joined now by Jonathan Steitz. Sir, obviously a disappointing night for you with the results. As you look at the results, what are you seeing? What do you think the take-home message that you're getting from these results is?
Well, honestly, I haven't had enough time to process it all, but we're disappointed tonight, but I'm proud of the way that we ran our campaign, and we hold our heads high tonight.
Might we see you again either challenging Bob Wirch or another candidate in the future?
Well, we'll see. I mean, one of the things I've said throughout the campaign is that I'm not interested in being a career politician, and I really do mean that. It wasn't just something I was saying for the campaign trail. So, you know, I'll evaluate opportunities in the future as they come up. You know, I wasn't expecting this 4 months ago, and here I am, you know, after running a campaign, and so we'll see what the future holds, and we'll evaluate future opportunities on their own merits.
Well, and let's speak to that for a moment. As a first-time candidate, what surprised you the most about this process?
Well, you know, I've really enjoyed it. I can't say enough about, you know, just the opportunity to get out and meet people and get to know the community at a whole new level, and it's been a great experience for me. You know, I mean, the only thing, I was disappointed in some of the just what we've come to expect from politicians. You know, I'm from the private sector. I'm used to working in business, and we don't treat each other like that in a business environment, even if we disagree. You know, so that was a bit disappointing. I wish we had more politicians that were ready to roll their sleeves up and get to work and work together.
Jonathan Steitz, thank you very much for your time.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
So there you hear Jonathan Steitz conceded about a little more than a half hour ago, and in that speech and again tonight he said he has no regrets about the way he campaigned, and his future in politics is to be determined. Reporting live in Kenosha, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.